like everybody, we have been really challenged by the disruption of our industry over the last few years. We knew, we sat down 3 or 4 years ago and thought, right, what are we going to do? Because we knew digital ads alone were not going to be enough. And we knew that with a country of only 4.5 million people, that paid content alone was not going to be enough. The economics of that don't flow down in a market the size of ours. But we also knew we had amazing assets. You know, papers in every community are the biggest website in the country, unrivaled scale in our market. And if we were in the same era as the platforms, what would happen if we started thinking like them instead of thinking like a news publisher? So we started to think, what about if we thought about Stuff as a platform instead of as a news site? What could that open up to us? What could we do? Well, we become a channel for other publishers to distribute their content to New Zealand audiences. We could be a platform for businesses to directly use e-commerce to reach their customers directly. And we could also be a platform to launch and grow our own new businesses that have nothing to do with media at its core. But we did have trust, and trust from our communities built up over 160 years. And we did have New Zealand journalism, high quality local and national New Zealand journalism, and the social good that is at the heart of what a journalistic organisation wants to achieve. Interestingly enough, just a random point, the most effective channel for converting new customers to those new businesses has been print wraparounds in our daily and community papers. A few years ago, we thought about ourselves as a publisher, and we're there to sell advertising and newspapers and try and figure out what we're going to do with digital, but it was probably going to be more of the same. And now we see that we're a business that's got an ecosystem of connected customer services, products, experiences. We do news, we do entertainment, we do energy, we do internet, we do home services.